From the movie Merry Christmas, Drake and Josh, Perry Gilbert was Drake Parker's and Josh Nichols's parole officer. And from the movie, Perry had a right to ruin Christmas because the monkey that he wanted for Christmas as a child turned out negatively, thus ruining Perry's Christmas. If those parents in my neighborhood have a right to bully me by murdering my leotard-related dreams, I have a right to bully like Perry Gilbert from Merry Christmas, Drake and Josh. Caca Poo Poo from Phineas and Ferb never had a best day ever. Thank you very much. And I feel like caca poo poo when I never get to have fun in a leotard in public like the females. Thank you very much. Fred Grimes from The Simpsons learned that positive actions equal positive consequences before Frank met Homer Simpson. And when Homer is in Frank's life, Homer twisted Frank's mind. Positive actions equal negative consequences, and negative actions equal positive consequences. And I feel like Frank Grimes when my brain is twisted with jerky absolute education like law, thus no competence in life. The end justifies the means, and it is a true moral that I learned from my experience in life. From the words of Drake Parker, when somebody plays dirt illy on you, you have to play dirt illy back. And playing by the rules peacefully does not get you to move a space closer to your goals in life. Leaders hate that lesson, and after all, leaders play dirt illy by being self-righteous on purpose on pawns so leaders can have 100% of the positive events, and so pawns can get infinite whammies. The two types of mathematical whammies in life are mutual movement and subtraction movement. I am asking you to go solo. From the words of Syndrome from The Incredibles 1, you cannot count on anybody, including your heroes. When your loved ones are holding you back, your loved ones are trying to help you, and it may be a lie. You do not have to follow my advice because I may lie, and because individual results vary, and because reality contains luck like cards and like dice. Luck is one of the requirements to get your dreams to come true. If your positive behavior is not good enough to move a space closer to your goals in life, and if your dreams do not come into reality without closure, the moral is that life sucks. When I pass away from Earth, my life and my dreams will never be fulfilled. Thanks to denials of permission from my enemies by legal power.